Welcome to Waubonsee Community College's 2020 virtual commencement. Despite these unprecedented times, we wanted an opportunity to honor our graduates who have worked so hard for their degree. When I was asked to be the 2020 commencement faculty marshal, I was truly honored because commencement is my very favorite day of the school year. Then the crisis we never saw coming came. Coronavirus changed all of our lives and plans. We shifted from seeing you every day in the classroom and on campus to remote teaching and supporting you in our new virtual world. For us, that adjustment has been painful because we value our in-person interaction with you and have missed all of you tremendously. As a counselor, I've been so impressed with all of your persistence, resilience, tenacity, and creativity in staying the course to finish out the semester strong and earn your degree at Waubonsee. Even though we can't be together for your commencement celebration, know that we are so proud of you. Please take this time to reflect on your growth while at Waubonsee and know we have been honored to be part of your journey. Please reach back to us and let us know your next steps in your journey so we can celebrate with you. Congratulations.
Dr. Christine Sobeck is the fourth president of Waubonsee Community College and has served as president since 2001. Her leadership experience includes administration, instruction, student development, and human resources during her more than 40 years of service to Illinois community colleges. Dr. Sobeck holds a doctoral degree from Northern Illinois University, a master's degree from Michigan State University, and a bachelor's degree with highest distinction from Purdue University. Under her leadership, the college is focused on a three-year strategic plan that reinforces Waubonsee as the top choice for learning in our community and is built on three pillars: student equity and success, community connections, and employee and organizational excellence.
Mr. James Pilmer, members of the Board of Trustees, faculty, staff, administrators, family, and friends, and the Waubonsee Community College graduating class of 2020. I am pleased to welcome you to Waubonsee's virtual commencement ceremony. As part of my welcome, I would like to introduce the members of our virtual stage party who will be participating in our virtual ceremony. Mr. James Pilmer, Executive Director of the Fox Valley Park District, Waubonsee alumnus, former Waubonsee trustee and foundation board president, 1991 distinguished alumnus, and our 2020 commencement speaker. Ms. Heidi Kindelin, counselor, Access Center for Disability Resources, professor, and our faculty marshal. Ms. Rebecca Oliver, chair of the Waubonsee Community College Board of Trustees. Mr. Tyler Vendetti, class of 2020 graduate and our student speaker. I would also like to recognize Mr. Zerais Asif, class of 2020 graduate, student senate president, and our student marshal. We are celebrating a total of 950 graduates for a total of 960 degrees as part of the Waubonsee Community College class of 2020. A few facts on the 2020 graduating class. 10 graduates earned 2 degrees. 41 graduates earned presidential honors with a 4.0 GPA. 258 of our graduates have earned academic honors with a 3.5 to 3.9 GPA. 2 graduates are honors program graduates, having earned 15 hours of honors coursework with an overall GPA of 3.5 or higher. 313 graduates are members of academic honor societies. The average GPA of all graduates is 3.16. Our youngest graduate is 18, and our oldest graduate is 59. The average age of all graduates is 27. With this class, Waubonsee has conferred more than 26,500 degrees since 1968. I know that each student, and especially each of our graduates, represents a story that includes hard work and sacrifice, as well as untold support from family, friends, and the faculty and staff at Waubonsee Community College. To those of you who work full-time, special recognition for juggling college and work. Graduates who are parents, special recognition to you for being a wonderful role model for your children. To our graduates who are serving or have served in the military, thank you so much for your service. Student athletes, we appreciate your representation of Waubonsee on the field and your resilience with the cancellation of spring sports. Students who have served in a student organization, club, or honor society as an officer or leader or on the student senate, thank you for your leadership. For those who have a family member who attended Waubonsee, thank you for carrying on a great tradition. And for those who are the first in your family to graduate from college, we know what a life-changing event this is for you and your family. Congratulations to all of our graduates. We appreciate the hard work and sacrifices that each of you made to get here today, and especially for pushing through the last several weeks of this semester during this global pandemic. All of you soon are to be Waubonsee Community College alumni, and you can proudly share in the current and future success of the college. As we go forward after this virtual ceremony, graduates, I ask each of you for two things. First, that you will remain engaged with the college. We want to create a lifetime connection with each of you that will continue to contribute to your personal and professional knowledge growth. Second, as a new alumnus of Waubonsee Community College, I hope that you will proudly share this accomplishment wherever your career may take you. So in addition to updating your resume, I hope you are updating your Facebook, LinkedIn, or other social media profiles to include Waubonsee Community College graduate. Together, we can tell the community college story and continue to make our college known for our quality education and lifetime connections. In closing, family and friends of the graduates, thank you all for your encouragement and your support, and for believing in the power of education to change lives and shape futures. Graduates, thank you for choosing Waubonsee Community College, and thank you for enriching our college community with your unique perspectives and contributions. On behalf of the Board of Trustees, the faculty and staff, we wish you success, happiness, and fulfillment. Congratulations, class of 2020. I now have the privilege of introducing Mr. Tyler Vendetti, who will convey greetings on behalf of the Waubonsee Community College class of 2020. Mr. Vendetti graduates with an Associate of Science degree, majoring in business. Mr. Vendetti has served on Student Senate and is a member of the Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society and National Student Leadership Society. A member of the Waubonsee baseball team, he has received NJCAA Pitcher of the Week honors. He plans to transfer to a four-year university and study economics in the fall. We have all appreciated Tyler's outgoing personality, his leadership, and his athletic abilities. He has three younger siblings, one who also attends Waubonsee and is also a member of the baseball team. We are proud to name Tyler among our Waubonsee Community College alumni. I know that he will continue to be a strong advocate of community colleges and Waubonsee, and I know he has a very bright future ahead of him. Please welcome Mr. Tyler Vendetti.
Hi everyone, my name is Tyler Vendetti, and I am a business student and baseball player while attending Waubonsee for the past 2 years. I am thrilled to be taking part in our commencement ceremony this year, but to be honest, my heart hurts a little bit. I'm a people person. I love being able to chat and laugh and hug and celebrate. It's really unfortunate that we could not have a proper in-person ceremony as a graduating class this year, but a global pandemic is a curveball that no hitter could see coming. Not to delve too deep into baseball analogies, but the way a hitter hits a curveball is by making an adjustment on the fly. Similarly, how can we, students who have recently completed our degrees at Waubonsee make an adjustment to improve the world during a pandemic. This pandemic has affected every individual differently. So how can we take our own experience of coronavirus during the prime of our lives and create a positive impact? My baseball coach here at Waubonsee, Coach Rodney Lopez, told us a story at practice the day our season got canceled. He told us about a time when he was a Chicago firefighter and there was a bomb call for an unidentified canister on the corner of two of the busiest streets of Chicago. The SWAT team, the bomb squad, the firefighters, the police, and the paramedics were all figuring out how to clear this potential bomb without having the thing explode and take lives. The bomb squad went up to it in all of their protective equipment and did everything but touch it. The cops searched the area, the firefighters used their gear to attempt to identify the canister, and all of this to no avail. Coach Lopez told us that after what seemed like hours, they took a sniper rifle and shot it, expecting it to explode. Nothing exploded, and instead, bleach poured out of the canister. The purpose of this story was that after their over-preparation, they took action and shot the potential bomb. We can never be too prepared, and history is made based on how we act on our preparation. Waubonsee is part of our preparation as citizens. I know a lot of students who are a part of the Student Nurse Association here at Waubonsee, and they have done some remarkable acts throughout this pandemic, including volunteer help with our local hospitals. Their preparation as students has helped them spring into action on the front lines during the coronavirus crisis. History will remember our nurses and healthcare staff as heroes, and I would like to take a moment and thank all of our healthcare workers on the front line of the pandemic. The Student Nurse Association is only one example of the remarkable groups of people I have met while attending Waubonsee. During my first semester at Waubonsee, I shared a class with a single mother who was also working full-time. During a pandemic, you really start to appreciate your healthcare workers and your home healthcare specialist, your mother. There are no humans who work harder than mothers, and we cannot thank our moms enough for the effort they've put into it, improving our lives. Thank you, Mom. I love you. Being a mother is more than a full-time job itself, and Waubonsee is home to so many mothers who are also working towards a degree. Hard workers are found all over Waubonsee's campuses. One time at a baseball team meeting this year, we talked about motivation and our mindset for tackling practices. After the meeting, I talked with one of my teammates and he told me about why his motivation is special, not just as an athlete, but as a student and a person. He told me that he will be the first person in his family's history to earn a degree from a college. He explained to me that this isn't a choice, he has to be the first. He has an iron will, and I know he is not alone as a student earning the first degree in family history, so I would also like to make sure to shout out those students who were, because not only have you changed your own world by earning a degree, you've altered the history of your family forever. Many people have a chip on their shoulder for motivation. What motivates you to succeed? My biggest motivation while here at Waubonsee has been my family. I had the opportunity to play baseball with my younger brother here this year, and we are following in the steps of my dad, who played college and professional baseball. Family has been my fuel during my time here, and as my time to Waubonsee comes to a close, I have started to realize that my family has gained so many members. I have classmates and bonds made from clubs that will last forever. The whole athletics department here is full of special people I hope to never lose contact with. Athletic director Dana Wagner is the greatest asset an athlete can have. My coaches have been unbelievable and will be my mentors for life. And finally, the teammates I went to work with every single day for the past 2 years, they will be my brothers forever. These people I have met and worked with at Waubonsee will always be part of my family beyond being Chiefs. What seemed like a basic 2-year plan to move on to another college turned into lifelong relationships because of our common goal of moving forward in our careers. After spending some time at Waubonsee, you understand that this isn't just a jumpstart to a degree or just some way to save money. This is a bridge to whatever goals we have as people. Waubonsee is the place to change the world, your world. Whatever change your world desires, you can and have made it happen at Waubonsee. Throughout this transfer and graduation process, I've gotten to know our school administration on a more personal note, and I'd like to thank Dr. Sobek, Dr. Tejada, Dr. Tosh, and all the staff and administration that have helped me during this time. I would also like to thank all the counselors I've met with and the professors I've had in class, because every class has pushed me to become a better learner, and the relationships I've made with some of the professors here will last long after my academic career is over. Academically, athletically, and mentally, I've become a better person because of Waubonsee, and how could I ever begin to express thanks to an institution who helped me find myself as a person? How could anyone who changed their world at Waubonsee express thanks? Waubonsee will always be part of us. We are Chiefs forever. And as students going into the workforce or pursuing higher education, we are more prepared than anyone to make history in the ruins of a pandemic. The world is hurting right now, so how can we use what we have learned and prepared for while at Waubonsee to bring society to higher bounds than ever before? We are prepared to build the world we believe in, so it's time to take what we've learned and make an impact. Thank you for your time. I hope everyone tuned in is doing well during this time, and I hope you and your family are staying safe and healthy. Have a wonderful summer, and it has been a pleasure being a chief with you. Congratulations.
Mr. James Pilmer is a lifelong resident of Aurora. He earned degrees from West Aurora High School, Waubonsee Community College, and Eastern Illinois University. He also earned an MBA from Aurora University in 2003. In 2004, he completed additional postgraduate work as a senior executive in state and local government from the John Kennedy School of Government at Harvard University. Mr. Pilmer's 38-year career serving the Aurora community in the private and public sector includes service as a department head for Mayor David Stover and Mayor Thomas Weisner. He also served as a trustee for Aurora Township for 4 years. A proud Waubonsee alumnus, Mr. Pilmer attended Waubonsee as a student athlete and graduated in 1981 with an Associate in Science degree in education. He immediately began volunteering for the Alumni Association and then served on the Waubonsee Foundation Board of Directors for 7 years, serving as vice president and then president. Mr. Pilmer was elected to serve on the college's Board of Trustees in November 1992. He served as a trustee until 2015 when he resigned from the board to begin his appointment as the executive director of the Fox Valley Park District. In total, Mr. Pilmer's volunteer service and leadership at Waubonsee spanned 33 years. In recognition of his professional success and commitment to Waubonsee, Mr. Pilmer was selected as the 1991 Waubonsee Community College Distinguished Alumnus.
President Sobeck, Madam Chairwoman Oliver, distinguished members of the Board of Trustees, Faculty Marshal Heidi Kendlin, Student Speaker Tyler Vendetti, administrators, distinguished faculty, moms and dads, spouses and children, brothers and sisters, grandparents, family and friends, and the ladies and gentlemen of the Waubonsee Community College 2020 graduating class, greetings. It would be very difficult for me to express adequately my sincerest appreciation for the honor bestowed upon me to address this gathering of successful 2020 graduates of Waubonsee Community College. As a person who values order over the past few months and continuing for the remainder of this year, I've learned to cope with the COVID-19 pandemic with a new perspective. And that new perspective is to expect the unexpected. I congratulate the college on this virtual initiative to honor the 2020 graduates on this traditional milestone of achievement and the celebration as the students continue your journey of formal education. A few years ago on this dais was Mr. Ken Knight, General Manager of Caterpillar here locally in the college district. Today, Mr. Knight is the Vice President of Transportation for Amazon. Mr. Knight told the graduates about the axis of success. And very simply put, this arm is your preparation and this arm is your opportunity. And when your preparation crosses the axis with opportunity, you will find success. Reflecting on that theory, as students, you have been doing preparation and learning for many years, and you have been given the opportunity in our freedom of education to get to this point. And so today, we're at a celebration of success. Congratulations. I'd like to ask for your consideration to build on your success with another theory towards achieving ultimate success. This diploma of your success is deserving of being framed and displayed on the wall. But I urge you to stretch across the goal line and add the ingredient of significance to your success. Allow me to explain. 40 years ago, I was sitting in Erickson Gym receiving my associate's degree from Waubonsee Community College. I continue to pursue lifelong learning on many paths through formal education, through industry, through observation, and guidance of many mentors, and even learning from rejections. Recently, at this stage of my life, I've been spent time reflecting, and I can't remember the many lessons learned in formal education, since they do become habits of learning. But I do remember the significant moments in my formal education, and in particular, my relationships with Waubonsee Community College instructors, coaches, and administrators, who all played a key role in my development towards who I am today. Many Waubonsee Community College people were significant in my success. Faculty members like Paul Olson, Dave Murphy, Charlie Knapp, Jan Sprague, Jim McAnally, coaches Ray Lump, or Bill Prince and Dave Randall, administrators like Paul Bossy and Ken Allen. The history of Waubonsee is 54 years old, and today I have had the privilege to know three of the four college presidents. Each played a significant role to me as I matured. Dr. Forrest Etheridge was president as I was a student. Dr. John Swalick, who mentored me in adulthood and still today. And Dr. Sobeck, whom I've had the privilege to watch and work alongside as a community member. Since 2001, Dr. Sobeck has demonstrated patience and integrity with grace as the president of Waubonsee Community College. These and many folks have played significant roles in my life and shaped who I am today. As you begin the next journey in your pursuit of happiness and success, I ask for your consideration to reflect on your role of being significant to others. Go forward being significant and recognize with thanks for making you feel significant. An old proverb states, people do not care how much you know. They want to know how much you care. Go forward with playing a significant role to your family, your employer, and your community. Success will be even more enjoyable when you recognize the significance of others and your attention to being significant to them. In closing, take this to the vault. Our current pandemic crisis will end. I urge you to continue your drive with vitality and new ideas. Like this ceremony, Waubonsee has innovated to the traditional and familiar ceremony of commencement, and out of the necessity to honor and make this moment significant part of your life, has adapted to change for the times. Our world is changing, and yes, we will change and adapt. We together will learn new and adapt to ways to perform with both success and significance. Graduates, your success is documented. Now go forward. Use your successful efforts to be of service to mankind with significance. Congratulations and my best wishes to my newest fellow Waubonsee Community College alumni.
Ms. Oliver, I present the Waubonsee Community College Class of 2020.
Welcome, graduates of 2020, all of your family, friends, and loved ones. I don't need to tell you that it's kind of a different day to have our first virtual commencement. But before I say the words that you have worked so very hard to hear, I wanted to share just a couple of thoughts with you. And yes, I'm emotional. One of the best parts of my job is at graduation to be able to shake your hand and to look into your eyes and look into your hearts and see your pride and your satisfaction and the confidence that you have brought to yourself because of all of your hard work. I will miss that, but know that we are still truly with you. And I don't speak just for myself in that. I speak for the entire Board of Trustees for Waubonsee Community College, because this day, not only are we proud of you, but we are proud for you. You are the reason we do what we do. And so now it's time for those words. Are you ready? Here we go. On behalf of the Waubonsee Community College Board of Trustees and by the authority vested in me by the Illinois Community College Board and the citizens of the Waubonsee Community College District, I confer the associate degrees. Congratulations.
Congratulations, fellow Waubonsee graduates.
Graduates, please join me in the tradition of moving your tassel from right to left. On behalf of the Waubonsee faculty, congratulations, graduates of 2020.
Congratulations, fellow chiefs. We made it.
Congratulations, graduates. We did it. I wish you the best of luck on your future journey.
Congratulations, graduates. Well done.
Congratulations, graduates. We are so proud of you, and good luck in everything you do.
Congratulations, Waubonsee Community College graduating class of 2020.
Graduates, to continue the celebration, please plan to join us on Friday, June 5th for a special drive-through celebration. Arrive at the Sugar Grove campus north entrance around 5 p.m. for a chance to see and be seen by all the faculty and staff who helped us along the way. Thank you, and I wish you all the best in the future.